What's up, Juniors and Pacific 3 here, and today we're gonna be playing Injustice 2. And guys, I know I haven't been making the story mode gameplays, but guess what? All my data went away. Like, I had to start up the whole story mode, like literally. And I don't feel like being on the levels again. I don't got time for that, y'all. But I'm sorry I can't be playing the story modes again. But yeah, we're about to be playing a match of Injustice 2. Let's get right to it. I haven't played this game for a while, y'all. I haven't played it for a while. Man, it's glad to be back with it. Sign off. We're about to be Green Arrow. You know my dude, Green Arrow. You know. We're going to go against Robbie. My boy, Robbie. Yeah, you better not just let him hit you like that. Alright, we're about to go.
Fighters slaughter approaching Slaughter Swamp.
This place is a little creepy. Alright, doing all that extra flips. Alright.
Think you can handle a bow?
I am.
My master's archery by the time I was 7.
Ooh, okay. A tiny bow.
Begin.
Yeah. Doing a wrist challenge, I can see. Alright. Jeez, dude.
What?
Can't even hit this dude. Dude literally just beat me, bro. Look out. It's the energy.
Die! I'm trying to pray.
Let's go. Now I can do my finish. Like, how hard is that? Come on, bro. Let's go. He might beat me, y'all. He might beat me. I ain't gonna lie. He might beat me. Fairy part. Icicle. Stomp on him. Mortal Kombat.
I'll bash you with your own bow.
Pretty fast. I hate this part so bad.
I'm ugly.
Yeah, he's winning. I knew it. He won. Nope, I gotta get my rematch. I'm just gotta get my first rematch.
Begin.
Oh, you're not beating me this time. Big game. You can freaking talk to them. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh, how did I miss? Nope. Oh, I hate that sword of his, bro. Like, you did me dirty. I'm gonna do you dirty. Let's go. Come here. Alright, we both got our shit in here. I don't want to use all he uses. He's sorry. Come on, let me use my rabbi. Say, he blocked this. Come on. I should have. You already know what to do. You should never give me one. Come on. Beat. Slow motion. Wait, is energy get back up? Oh, he tricked me. Let's go. Work is done here.
Green arrow wins.
Yeah, shoot that arrow, man. Did I say arrow? I mean apple. What the frick am I talking about? Alright, we're going to play Blue Beetle. That dude is freaking sweet, alright? You know I got to fight against Cyborg. Because you know they like, just to like...
We get it.
Cyborg.
Both. They look just alike, but he just blew. I like how he flew in though.
Watch yourself, Rogue.
Bet your gear can't do this.
Anything you can do,
begin.
Ooh, alright. Got riffed too much. This is like the type of game that riffs a lot, right? Yeah, bring the spikes back up. Oh, shoot. on.
Looking like a peanut butter Reese's cup.
Freaking boxer? You supposed to be a boxer. You like a little robotic boxer. Come on. Open. Hey, Son of. Oh, and we finished it. Who is that? How did you realize that was it? Oh, I like that. Come here. Don't do that. I'm on fire. I need that to finish it. I need to learn more moves on here, though. Okay, you know the same moves. Okay, okay, chill. Alright then. Wait, that's how it's done. Where? Yeah. Freaking tired of living like that with the uppercuts. Like, I ain't got time for that, Cyborg. Yeah, this dude thought he was gonna beat me. Not really. Yeah, like, ooh. Junior Reds, we're going to end this right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more fun horror games. This was actually a good match. Oh, these are the characters we could buy. Oh, yeah. Definitely get my girl Starfire. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more fun horror games. Peace out, Junior Reds.